Even so, new life is evident around the market. For example, in this coffee, tea, and spice shop, which recently opened at the corner of Western and Virginia, just outside the Friends Historical District.